Hello. Hello. Are y'all ready to have a good time? Have you already been having a good time? Who's been out here since the gospel picnic? All right, those are our ride and die. Those are the hangers. So glad to see you here tonight. I am Reverend Kevin Ewing, Rev Kev. I am the vice chair and chair-elect of the board of the directors for the International Festival of Arts and Ideas. I'm also the minister at that church right there. Sunday morning, 10 o'clock. Stop by. Had to do a commercial, sorry. I do that every time I get a mic and people listening. We also want to say a special hello to those who are watching us on our virtual stage on NBC Telemundo. Say hi to everybody that's at home. You should be here. I want to reiterate our thanks to our elders who were honored today, and also to Kim Weston, such a deserving individual for all the work she does for our city, and in particularly for the Newhallville neighborhood. Now before I begin, we do a lot of free programming, and there are some sponsors that help us do those free programs. So I want to give honor and thanks to our marquee sponsors, Yale University, the Community Foundation for Greater New Haven, the National Endowment for the Arts, the State of Connecticut Office of the Arts, the City of New Haven, and Connecticut Humanities. Tonight is part of the Key Bank Concert Series, made possible thanks to our partnership with our friends at Key Bank. Also a special thanks to Avangrid Foundation with UI and Southern Connecticut Gas, who have been a major supporter of all of our free programming we've had these last 2 weeks and all of next week here on the Green. I also want to shout out to Alexion, who has been our partners for so many years in sponsoring our hospitality tip. Now, can I ask you a favor? One big tool we use to help us to understand what you want and what we can bring to make this festival better is our economic impact survey. So if you can just take 5 minutes, fill out the survey. Taj is out here somewhere rocking around. Taj, if you're out here, raise your hand. Let everybody see you. Talk to the brother, fill out the survey. If you can't do it tonight, please go online to artidea.org/survey. artidea.org/survey. We have another full week of festival, including Octavia Butler's Parable of the Sower, directed by Toshi Reagan and Bernice Johnson Reagan, in partnership with the Yale Schwarzman Center. Tickets are still available. Selling out quick. We got 2 days. You got to get your tickets. If you want tickets, go to artidea.org/parable. artidea.org/parable. In fact, anything you want to know, just go to artidea.org. You'll find it there. And now, I'm proud to welcome to the stage. And before I do, I just got to tell you a story about what happened. This is one of my favorite artists. It ain't going to take long. One of my favorite artists in the world. I was online looking to see where he was going to be close so that I could take a train or drive to see him perform. And then I got an email that went out to the board saying that he was coming to perform here for free on the stage in New Haven on our green as part of the International Festival of Arts and Ideas. Now, I got to tell you, when I read that email, if you had walked past my house, you would have thought there was a 10-year-old little girl in there that just found out she got a pony. That's how loud I screamed. So I don't know about you, but I am very excited tonight to welcome to the stage none other than Mr. Gregory Porter.
are like children. We're painted on canvases, picking up shades as we go. We start off with gesso, brushed on by people we know. Watch your technique as you grow. Step back and admire my view. Can I use the colors I choose? Do I have some say when you use? Can I get some green and some blue? We're made by the pigment of paint that is put upon our stories are told by hues. Like Motley and Bearden, these masters of peace and light, layers of color and time. Step back and admire my view. Can I use the colors I choose? Do I have some say what you use? And can I get some green and some blue? Whoa! Like children, we're painted on canvases, picking up shades as we go. We start off with gesso, brushed on by people we know. Watch your technique as you go. Step back and admire my view. Can I use the colors I choose? Do I have some say what you use? Can I get some green and some blue? We're made by the pigment of paint that is put upon our stories are told by hues. Like Motley and Bearden, these masters of peace and light, layers of color and time. Step back and admire. My view.
That's Chip Crawford on piano. Jamal Nichols on bass. Emmanuel Harold on drums. Andre J on organ. And Devon Pennicott on saxophone. If you will, let's go to Harlem. Come on, y'all. Way to Harlem, Ellington, he don't live around here. He moved away one day, so they say, away from Harlem. I can hear his echo still. Somebody say, you can't keep me away from where I was born. I was baptized by my daddy. Raised up by the sweet sound of the jazz man's horn. Hey, I found out on my way to Harlem. Langston Hughes, he don't live around here. Well, he moved away one day from his mighty way here in Harlem. Don't you know Marvin Gaye used to play right here? You can't keep me away. Well, I was born, I was baptized by my daddy's horn. Hey, hey, no, you can't keep me away from where I was born. I was raised up by the sweet sound. Fifth bottle, Hey, play the melody for me, please, oh, please. live around here. But he moved away one day from his mighty wave here in Harlem. Don't you know, I can hear his echo loud and clear. You can't keep me away from where I was born. I was baptized by my daddy's horn. Hey, you can't keep me away from where I was born. I was raised up by the sweet sound of the jazz man's horn. Hey, now I found out on my way to Harlem, Langston Hughes, he don't live around here. Well, he moved away one day from his mighty way here in Harlem. Don't you know, often they used to play right here. You can't keep me away from where I was born. I was baptized by my daddy's horn. Hey, you can't keep me away from where I was born. I was raised up by the sweet sound of the jazz man's horn. Fa ba da di da ba da 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 ro ba yo ba da pe pe de. I sure could use some of those blues from Langston Hughes. And some folks say that Marvin Gaye, he used to play, was going on right over there, I swear. Hey, brother. Hey, sister. Hey, mother. Tell me what's going on. Tell me what's going on. Hey, 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 hey.
Thank you so kindly. Alleyway, the back streets. As beautiful as this city is, I know there's a back street. That's where our brothers and sisters are, the lonely ones. I think about them in this song. Take me to the alley, take me to the alley.
For the king, and they line the sidewalk with every sort of shiny thing. They will be surprised when they hear him say, hey,
Take me to the alley. Take me to the afflicted ones. Take me to the lonely ones that somehow lost their way. Let him hear me say, oh, I am your friend. Come, come and eat at my table and warm rest here in my garden. Oh, brother, you will have a pardon. Oh, sister, you will have a pardon. Well, they gild their houses in the preparation for the king. And oh, when they line the sidewalks with every sort of expensive, important, and shiny thing. But oh, and they would be surprised when they hear His Majesty say, hey, take me to the alley. Take me to the afflicted ones. Take me to the lonely ones that somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, whoa. At my table and warm rest here in my garden. Oh, brother, you will have a pardon. And oh, sister, you will have a pardon too. Oh, there ain't a thing. preparation for the king. And whoa, they line the sidewalks with every sort of expensive, important, and shiny thing. But whoa, they will be surprised when they hear His Majesty say, take me to the alley. Take me to the afflicted ones. Take me to the lonely ones that somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, whoa, I am your friend. Come, come and eat at my table. And oh, rest here in my garden. Oh, brother, you will have a pardon. A royal decree, listen to me, you will have a pardon. Lonely one, hungry one, addicted one, afflicted one. Which the king can't issue a pardon. Rest here in my garden. Oh, rest here in my garden. Come on in, hungry one, rest your weary head. Come on in. You can lean on me, rest here in my garden. It has been written now, rest here in my garden. Oh, I won't forget your name. I won't forget about you. Oh, come on and rest here. Ooh, I haven't got to remember your name, lonely one. Ooh. Ooh.
Thank you so much.
Reroute the river, now, 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 and reroute the river, now, 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 and reroute the river, now, now, and reroute the river, now. Talking about the river of love, now. Mm-hmm. Talking about the river of love, now. River and let that people down the way thirsty. Let the liquid spirit free them. Folk are thirsty because a man's a natural hand. Watch what happens when the people catch wind of water gets in the face of that hard, dry land. Come on, clap your hands now. Come on, clap your hands now. Come on. Get ready for the wave. It might strike like the final flood. People haven't drank in so long, the water won't even make mud. After it comes, it might come with a steady flow. Grab the roots of the tree down by the river. Dip your cup when your spirit's low. Clap your hands now. Hey now, oh, come on and clap your hands now. Now, now. Come on and clap your hands now. Dip down and take a drink and fill your water tank. Dip down and take a drink and fill your water tank. I shall not, oh, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the water, I shall not be moved. The river, let that damn water be. There's some people down the way thirsty. Let that liquid spirit free. Hold up, folk are thirsty. Hold up, folk are thirsty. Hold up, folk are thirsty. Let them drink, let them drink. Oh, clap your hand now. Come on and clap your hand now. Come on and come on and clap your hands.
River of love. Oh, oh, oh. Harlem. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Can't you feel it? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Can't you feel it? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Can't you feel it? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Can't you feel it? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Can't you feel it? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
I don't know why I'm sitting down. I think I saw Lionel Richie do it when it slowed down. You know, oh, let me sit down. That's why I'm doing it.
Somebody told me get over it. It's like water and bridges that have already burned. They say it gets better, it gets easier. The memories start to fade, and sad songs that always play, you start to hate. Do you remember the days we used to spend? Memory's so strong, it keeps me from moving on. If I could go back, I'd take our worst days. Even our worst days are better than lonely days. Somebody told me, get old. Like water under bridges that have already burned. It's like water under bridges that have already burned. Spend. Memory's so strong, it keeps me from moving on. If I could go back, I would take our worst days. Even our worst days are better than loneliness. Somebody told me, get over it. It's like water under bridges that have already burned. It's like water under bridges that have already burned. It's like water under bridges that have already burned. They say, they say, it's like water under bridges that have already burned.
That's Chip Crawford on piano.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. Now when it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. Well, I guess you say what can make me feel this way, my girl, my girl, my girl, talking about my girl. September, the day I'll always remember. Yes, I will. But that was the day that my daddy died. Never got a chance to meet him. Never heard nothing but bad things about him. And mama, I'm depending on you to tell me the truth. Mama just hung her head and said, Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home. And when he died, death, that's for the Lord. Hey now, Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home. And when he died, all he left is for the Lord. Back in the day, oh, I love that music. Any kind of music, just as long as it's I do not agree. This is not for me. No musical genocide. I will not commit, nor will I submit to musical genocide. This is not for me. I won't let it be. No musical genocide. Give me a blues song. Tell the world what's wrong. What about the gospel singer giving those messages of love? And the soul man with your heart in the palm of his hands, telling his stories of love and pain. I do not agree. No, 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 no. I do not agree. Oh, I do not agree. This is not for me. No, no musical genocide. I need the music, the message. I will not commit, nor will I submit to musical genocide. I need the music. This is not for me. I won't let it be. Oh, musical genocide. The people and the music. Give me a blues song. Tell the world what's wrong. Oh, and the gospel singer dropping those messages of love. And the soul man with your heart in the palm of his hand, telling his stories of love and pain. I do not agree, no, no. Oh, the message, the wisdom, the music. Thank you.
I do not agree. This is not for me. No, it's a good and a sign.
I will not commit, no. Well, will I submit to musical genocide? I need the music. Oh, this is not for me. I won't let it be. No musical genocide. The people and the music. Give me a blues song. Tell the world what's wrong. And the gospel singer giving those the messages of love. And the soul man with your heart of the palm of his hands, telling his stories of love and pain. Oh, I do not agree. I do not agree. No, no. I do not agree. No. Oh, I do not agree. Bubba James Brown say, Bubba Nat King Cole say, Bubba Ella Fitzgerald say, Bubba Sarah Vaughan say, I do not agree. No, no, no. I do not agree. No, no, no. Bubba Mahalia Jackson say, Bubba Donnie Hathaway say, Bubba Curtis Mayfield say, what would Bill Withers say? How about the old days? I do not agree. I need the music. Let there be peace on earth. Well, then let it begin with me. Well, the world don't need another mountain. There are mountains and hillsides enough to climb. What the world needs now is love. Great God Almighty, the world needs love. Fish full of mercury, people all over the land, join hands. Get on that love train. Oh, oh, no, no, no. I need the music. I need the message, the wisdom, the story. The me, the you, the us, the we. Oh, freedom. Oh, freedom over me. Before I be a slave, I'll be buried in my grave. And go home to my Lord and be free. I need the music, the message, the wisdom, the story. The me, the you, the us, the we. I need the music. I was born by the river in a little tent. And just like the river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know the change's gonna come. Oh, the greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return. I need the music, the message, the wisdom. The me, the you, the us, the we. Oh. I do not agree, no.
Chip Prophet and Jamal Nichols.
There will be no love that's dying here. The bird that flew in through my window simply lost his way. He broke his wing, I helped him heal. Then he flew away. The death of love is everywhere. But oh, I won't let it be. There will be no love that's dying here for me. There will be no love that's dying here. Well, the mirror that fell from the wall was raggedy, that's all. Well, it rests upon a rusty nail before it made us fall. The bones of love are everywhere. But oh, I won't let it be. There will be no love that's dying here for me. There will be no love dying here. For flowers in my Asian vase is not a sign we're dead. But I paid for three. A sweet old lady gave me four instead. And whoa, there's some doubt that is out about this love, but oh, I won't let it be. There will be no love that is dying here for me. Well, I paid for three, and a sweet old lady gave me four instead. There's some doubt that is out about this love, but oh, have for me. There will be no love that is dying in hell for me. There will be no love that's dying here for me. Well, there's trouble all over the land, but oh, you can take my hand. There will be no love that's dying here for me. There will be no love dying here. There will be no love dying here. Sing it with me now. There will be no love dying here. Keep this message. There will be no love dying here. Let me hear you sing now. Ah, you sound like angels. And whoa, I believe you when you tell me. Don't let nothing divide us. Oh, that's all we've got. There will be no love that's dying here. Hey, 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 hey. There will be no love that's dying here. There will be no love that is dying here. Just like a wise man standing on the top of the hill, declaring to all the land, there will be, oh, no love dying. Hey, Laura, it's me. Sorry, but I had to ring your doorbell so late. But there's something bothering me. Really, I'm sorry, but it just couldn't wait. Is there someone else instead of me? Go ahead and lie to me and make me believe you're not in love with him. And this fool will see that the rivers of your love flow uphill to me. Hey, Laura, it's me. Sorry, but I had to ring your doorbell so late. Well, there's something bothering me all night long. It just couldn't wait. With a healthy dose of make-believe, go ahead and lie to me. Make me believe that you're in love with me. This fool will see that the rivers of your love flow up a hill to me. Hey, Lord, I know. Something bothering me all night long. It just couldn't wait. With a healthy dose of make-believe, go ahead and lie to me. Make me believe that you're in love with me. This fool will see that the rivers of your love flow up the hill to me. Hey, Lord, it's me. Hey, Lord, it's me. Hey.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. You've been a wonderful, wonderful audience. Don't forget to look around and see all the beauty that's here. This is a beautiful moment. You know, it's an expression of freedom. Enjoying each other just like this, underneath the stars. There's some stars up there somewhere. Clock tower over here in the park. Wow, it's amazing. That's Chip Crawford on piano. That's Jamal Nichols on bass. Emmanuel Harold on drums. Andre J is on organ. Stevon Pinnicott on saxophone. I was a young man. Really young man. I was actually like 15, actually. And I thought I was gonna go over this girl's house and, you know, and be like, hi, let's go have a Coke. Anyway, she was a girl. She was from the other side of the tracks, if you understand what I'm saying. And her daddy came to the door and was like, remove yourself from my yard or it's gonna get bad. And I think he did it because of the color of my skin. I'd say I think that, but I know he did it. So, 30 years later, I write this song about that experience. It's the opposite of what really happened. But I write to cleanse myself of that filth that was thrown on me. Hello, Mr. Holland. And Rosie may come out and play. She's a good girl now. Won't be no trouble, no how. And by the way, Mr. Holland, I like the way you made no trouble of my skin. It's not a problem, nor has it ever been. Invited me into your home, treated me like I was grown. I was really only 15, and Rosie was a beauty queen. Mr. Holland, Rosie may come out and play. She's a good girl now. Won't be no trouble, no how. And by the way, Mr. Holland, I like the way you made no trouble of my skin. It's not a problem, nor has it ever been. Invited me into your home, treated me like I was grown. I was only 18, and Rosie was a beauty queen. Hello, Mr. Holland, and Rosie may come out and play. I'm a good boy now, won't be no trouble, no how. And by the way, Mr. Holland, I like the way you make no... Anyway, I like your style. Seems like I'd be around for a while. We can talk about a country mile and listen to a blues record. Check it out now. Hello, Mr. Holland, and Rosie may come out and play. It's a good world now, won't be no trouble, no how. And by the way, Mr. Holland, I like the way you made no trouble of my skin. Oh, it's not a problem. Anyway, I like your way. The children ought to be able to play. Keep your soul as black as the night as you're walking straight into the night. And whoa. For me, when you go out into the world, you see some people will be your face and name. Mr. Holland, don't play that game. Oh, Mr. Holland, thank you, Mr. Holland, thank you, Mr. Holland. Will you always treat me right? I said, thank you, Mr. Holland, thank you, Mr. Holland, thank you, Mr. Holland. Will you always treat me right? I said, thank you, Mr. Holland. Thank you, Mr. Holland. Will you always treat me right? I said, whoa. gentlemen, on behalf of all of us, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yours truly, Chip Crawford, Jamal Nichols, Emmanuel Harold, Andre J., Devon Pinnicott. Yours truly, Gregory Porter. Thank you. Look, look, and somebody gonna be mad because I didn't do their song. So. That just means you have to bring me back. That's all it means.
Naive.
love is overrated. Let me be the one that is deceived. Let me find that your hands that are touching me is not the one that's supposed to be. Your lips an illusion. Let me be the only fool for your embrace. Let me fall upon my face. I like this strange illusion. If love is overrated, why is it the only thing I serve? If love is overrated, why is the one I'm in the one that I deserve? I can tell you, oh, it feels so real. Every touch that I steal, your arms an illusion. Let me be the only fool for your embrace. Let me fall upon my face. I like this strange illusion. Oh, I'm okay with love. Never-ending dream. That's the risk I like to take, and the hopes I'll never wane from this thing I call my fake reality. Love is overrated. Let me be the one that is naive. Love is overrated. Let me be the one that is deceived. And oh, let me find that your hands that are touching me are not the ones they're supposed to be. Your lips an illusion. Let me be the only fool for your embrace. Let me fall upon my face. I like this strange illusion. That's a risk I like to take, in the hopes I'll never wane from this thing I call my fake reality. Love is overrated. I like overrated. Love is overrated. I love overrated. If love is overrated, I am obsessed with overrated. Thank you for coming tonight. I sure appreciate you being here. We wanna thank you for being such a beautiful audience. I know we've just met, but oh, I love you. I'm not lying when I say that I love you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Everybody, Gregory Porter. Come on, give him some love. Wonderful. Listen, once again, my name is Malachi Eason, Director of Programming and Community Impact, and I'm glad you guys had such a great time. There's more programming just like this happening throughout the rest of the week. Make sure you go to www.artidea.org to see what we have going on. You don't want to miss anything else happening on this green. And it's because of you and your support that we're able to do things like this for free on the green in your community. So once again, go to the website, donate whatever you can, whether it's $1, $2, $100, or $1,000. We take anything to make sure we can continue to do work like this in this space. Once again, give you guys a round of applause for being here. We're grateful for you, and we'll see you again on Tuesday. Have a great night, everybody. All right. Oh, I know.